You didn't come here to be a hero. You were only here to do a job.
All right, this is Soda Girls. I figure I'd do a different video tonight. I've been on the chick gaming spree for a long time here. I don't know how this game is going to be, but we'll find out. It's a beat-em-up like Streets of Rage. Let's get this show on the road. Let's get this shit on the road. Ooh, got zombies. Dead people. Wow. A cop chick. It heals. I'm fuck right. Fuck yeah, I'm on. My friend suddenly disappeared. This relationship is gangster. Freed. He turned his fist. Now he's kidnapped my friend. We gotta do something about that. Gonna kick some ass. Take some names. Confirm. I have no idea what this is gonna be like. But it'll be good, I bet. I got a baseball bat. Jason. I'm JC. Can I double jump? Health is Y, attack, jump, dodge. I can drink soda. Yeah! Bash your shit up. This game came out 3 years ago, so it's not like a new game. It's a pretty old game. It's rather older indie game. I used to be a huge Streets of Rage fan. Like, I used to really love Streets of Rage games. Like, I played the shit out of them. The beat-em-up genre kind of disappeared for some reason. I don't know why it did, but I guess those games didn't become popular anymore. Okay, where do I go now? Press start to return. Oh, I've already cleared the stage. Okay, so it's kind of like a Star Fox. They have different routes I can go through the city, and I gotta get to the boss up there, maybe, huh? I'll take the back road. Yeah. Boom. I'm willing to bet a dude made this game. Only a guy would make this. Women probably wouldn't find this stuff very wholesome. Shit. Oh, I'm dead? Ow. I got the shit beat out of me. Judging by this chick's cop outfit, I would assume she's British or Japanese. I don't think American. Would the female police dress that way? They probably out of jobs. Oh, we only wish. They're tiny. So what am I doing? Just killing zombies? Get that! Oh, it's like a crowbar. Piece of shit. So I guess bottle caps are like the currency that you can collect in this game. Pick up sodas or like energy tanks or like Mega Man. I don't know. I was gonna say, like, I don't. Like, I remember they used to drop, like, turkeys and stuff. Like, in the old Streets of Rage games, you could pick up turkeys and, like, apples to heal yourself. Here, I think I wanna go with drinks. Unlock
action, press RB. Attack action. First, second, third, fourth, fifth. Plan B. I don't know what any of this shit does. I'll just stick with Plan A. Get the shit out of everybody. Whoa. Oh yeah. A zombie burglar? It's going down! I guess I have to kill all the zombies in the stage. That's how you go through it. Something like that. JC! I worked with a girl named JC when I was... Or Jada? Jada? JD's? When I was working at Subway a long time ago. I've had some shitty jobs in my life, let me tell you. I worked at, like, 4 fast food restaurants when I was a kid. Where I was in, like, when I was in high school and middle school. Yeah, that's all there was, but... RB? Oh, so I can customize my moves here. So now I'm kicking? Something ripping. Oh, I see. You get like a move set you can use. I don't think kicking the zombie with a heel is as good as using a baseball bat in the face. But yeah, I worked at like four fast food restaurants. I worked at so many fucking jobs in my life. Food jobs in particular. Like, I worked at Old Chicago as like a host. Like one of those guys that just, greet people. I did that for like 4 months when I was like 22 years old or 21 years old. And I would never do that. Like, looking back, it was like one of the worst jobs I ever did, because you didn't get any tips as a host, and they're actually expecting me to clean tables, which was just a load of shit, you know? Oh, these are different plans, okay. Plan A is a baseball bat. We'll stick with Plan A as like a normal one. Plan B we could use. Kids who are in like high school, they should be doing they should be working at a grocery store. That's like the best place, or maybe a laundromat or something. Usually, you see college kids working at laundromats. You don't see any like. What's a fucking kick when I can just punch? Going back to Plan A. Yeah, grocery stores are good places to work because there's a lot of departments you can work in a grocery store. You can work in like bakery or meat or deli or I worked in meat when I was I'd say one of the best jobs I had in my life when I was young was a grocery store. I worked in the meat department during the winter. It was pretty fun. Like, I got to like sample jerky. Well, spoilers, I actually nabbed some secretly when I wasn't in the smokehouse, which I wasn't supposed to do. I could have got fired for that. But they had some good fucking food, man. Like, beef jerky is really... I love jerky. And, it's just fun to work, like, in that department and see all the different people in the store, you know? The meat department had really sharp objects in it. It was, like, the sharp man's department. The deli was full of, the deli was full of hot oil. Bogus department was full of knives, I guess. The bakery was really hot ovens. So every place had their own thing, you know. Let me retry. I think I get infinite continues. That was one of the best jobs I had at the grocery store. The worst job I ever had. I did some pretty fucking awful jobs, like, besides fast food. Like, I pounded nails into boards. I only lasted at that job for like 3 days. I couldn't do it. It was just a terrible job, pounding boards into nails like an hour a day, working with felons. God, no, never gonna do that. And there's like the guys I worked with there, and they had like dirty pictures of women on their, like, they had dirty pictures of like naked women while they worked. And I'm just like, no, you get rid of that. I don't want to look at that. They got really pissed off at me. They're like, you better not fucking take those down. You know, what you look at in your own behind closed doors, I'm completely fine. You know, if you want to look at like female lumberjack porn behind closed doors, you do that, but don't bring it to work. Don't put it where everybody can see it. It's just distracting, okay? I know, a lot of dirty old men like putting naked women for everyone to see. It's just the last one. And it's not because I'm like sexist, it's just because like, don't do it. Just don't bring that out where everybody can see it. Fucking idiots. Okay, really, don't do it, you know? Poker? I don't gamble ever. I think gambling's a waste of money. Usually. Like, people who bet on horse racing, it's like, why the fuck would you do that? You have no control over you're gonna win or not. You know? Or betting on basketball games and shit, like, don't you have anything better to do with your money? Go play cards at least. Ooh, what we got there? I got some strippers? Eve? Yo, JC, it's time to get these monsters out of my shop! Then I can do business! Don't worry, girl, I'll go bust them up. Bust their asses up. You ever gonna use the handcuffs on these zombies? Zombie handcuffs? I don't play very many video games where you handcuff people. I saw this Batman game a long time ago, like, I think it was for like PlayStation 2 or something, where like Batman would like, the goal of it was to go through like the street and beat the shit out of as many like felons as he could. And like, every time you beat their asses off, you have to like, put handcuffs on them. You have, like, I don't know, 50 pairs, like, collect handcuffs or something, and like, there's like 50 villains, and so you gotta like, handcuff 50 guys. It doesn't make any sense. It's really stupid and weird. Like, you're just running through buildings, and like, you get lost really easy. I can't play games where I get lost really easy. I have to have an easy, like, I don't have to think too far. Oh, I unlocked another person? Who did I unlock? The cat? No, Emmy? Emery? Emery? New NPC, press start to... After getting an action card, edit the unique action... Amara, ornament store. Welcome to my speak and buy some jewelry and make you strong. Oh, yeah! Oh, I got 100 bottles, I can unlock this. Ruby ring, increase attack, 400. Fuck yeah, I'll take it. There is not enough bottle cap. Some English. I'll have to look up who made this game. Riot area. Wilderness? It's locked. Cesspool? I want to go to the strip club, man. The zombie strip club at downtown. Prison. Sky City. Okay, whatever. So I only got a baseball bat and a ruby ring. I want the default, man. I don't need to switch characters. Oh, these are worlds. I'm sorry. I was already looking at the different worlds. So the first one is the riot area. JC! Let's face it, man. These arcade games are just mash buttons. Like, you don't... That's how it was in the arcade game, like The Simpsons. You'd mash buttons. You put in quarters, they'd suck them down. Simple Western. Just take cheap hits. I am enjoying this game actually quite a bit. That's barfing up acid. Dr. Pepper and relax. Yeah. Ooh, was that a zombie? Is that a zombie dominatrix? Or something. Zombie mistresses? You're gonna have to fucking die. Look at me. So I beat the strip club. What's the? How do I get to the boss? They went there. Gerald, ooh, help me kill the rat in front of the. Okay, this is just getting weird now. Police. Rad Nat. Football players? Yeah, I'll take it, man. I'll take any weird shit you want to throw at me, I'll take it. Dinner's on me tonight. Alright, babe. I'll eat you out any day. I miss dinner so much. This game's good. New NPC start view. How do I do that here? Yeah. Oh, shit. Whatever. Oh, this is going to the world. Somehow I got to get the feeling I took the long way around all this. Uh-oh, it looks like the sewers. Yeah, I like beat 'em ups. I remember as a kid playing Final Fight on Super Nintendo. That game was like the most butchered-ass Super Nintendo game ever. Yeah. You only had two characters to choose from as opposed to like three in the arcade. You had the Hagar, and you had Cody, and like, the game was just ridiculously hard, right? It was cool, but it was like really, really hard. You couldn't, I could only get to like the second level, like this katana guy with these two knives, he always wanted a pain. It was really good. I think we got to this the boss. It's a brute. And yeah, some games, man. The whole beat 'em up games are just ridiculous. But I'm just like, I would never show my mom or dad this game. This would never fly if this was released on like the Super Nintendo. You couldn't even get past the first. The girl alone. The cop girl alone would not even. Nintendo would never allow it. But thankfully, this is 2020 and all this stuff is completely fine. The beauty of the PC, man. Oh, what, Burger Time? I don't think I ever beat Final Fight on the Super Nintendo. I just couldn't get really far. I couldn't get to like the. I think I maybe beat the Final Fight one time. But then I just stopped playing. I did beat Streets of Rage though. Oh shit, I died. Oh, I beat the level. I beat the level, but I died. trying to hit start. I'm not stopping this video until I've got to the first boss. Until I say I'm clear of the world. I think it'd be fun if they made like a video game where you gotta... More of these kind of... I like these kind of games where you kill cartoon characters. Like just rip a million random guys to pieces. Mickey Mouse, if they made a Walt Disney cartoon. With the Disney old 1940s Disney animation of Bebop. You know, like Mario just gonna, or Mickey Mouse got a sledgehammer out and just started pounding like gruesomely, like Booster's heads in and stuff. I know that sounds terrible, but I'd buy it, man. I'd be entertained. Ooh, got the boss. Old ball? Suggestive. Crash. Did they just kill this guy? This guy's like Thrasher from the Final Fight series where he busts down the door. Thrasher. I think that's what his name was. He was that guy with like the dreadlocks and like the yellow hair and he would like paddle. Did she capture him? We got some Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2 vibes here. Oh god, he's got a chainsaw! Oh shit. Oh fuck. Give him some pop. No! I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna live this. There's so much stuff I don't know what any of these things do. Like, yeah. That's okay, we got infinite continues. He'll be dead the next time. Yeah, this is a clear ripoff of Final Fight with that Thrasher jumping through the door. Jason kind of looks like Poison from Final Fight 2. Top hat and like the handcuffs and the heels kind of like that was censored big time. Hey, this time they don't have to tell us it's like a transvestite or something. It's just for the guys, you know. What? Is he stabbing himself with a chainsaw? Oh, shit! Okay, I gotta do this right. Well, you carry a gun with you, JC? You're a cop? The last time I saw cops, they weren't wielding big baseball bats and bases. I know this is like a kid's game, or like a cartoon game. Would it hurt to have like a super soaker with like gasoline or something? Man, that girl stoned out on her arm right there in the corner. She OD'ing. Ah. Ganondorf's not easy to kill. Fuck to you. Oh no! Don't do it! Die. Yeah! He's dead! He kills himself with a chainsaw! That's awesome! Booyah! We rescued another girl? One of my lady friends? Right. Well, I'm gonna stop it right here. I hope y'all enjoyed looking at it. We beat the first world, and we killed Ganondorf, or he killed himself with his own chainsaw.